You're a piece of shite, dude. Really?
I just fart and punched you across the room. Thanks.
I hate you, Jacob.
No, I'm not gonna get you off.
Game Changers here once again with another installation of Halo 5 Guardians. If this is you guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button a little click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And the social media, Facebook and the Twitter, are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play some Halo 5. Alright, with that, let's just play Halo 5. Jacob's here, as you guys can clearly see. Go. Stuff.
Cyrus is separated from blue team and must race to catch up.
We gotta catch up, Jacob. Gotta catch up. We gotta get Fred.
Catch up to what? Frederick!
Because Locke is after, Locke's team is after the other guys. After Master Chief.
Big away! Hey Christian, there's a Warhog up here. You know we don't know.
Left. It's long
giving
evac orders.
I don't know. Somehow
knows what? Look, the Guardian! Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that
thing. Whoa, we need to get airborne. The other yeah, we missed something that got sent. I just shot it. This colony's gonna be a crater. We can't take anything
that flies from these people. Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Oh, they're up there. Jacob, kill them.
I'm shooting teams in air.
Oh my jeez.
Ow. Oh.
Yeah, one of them. Takana, no! Tanaka! Tanaka's gonna get axed.
Tanaka, no!
Oof. Oh. Oof. Run. Get the hell out of my way, civilians. Run, who cares about them? Just run away. Like, oh, frick.
Oh, frick.
Ah. Secure. Outpost.
Governor Sloan, we need access.
You wouldn't actually have to run up there.
Can't do that, Spartan.
Idiot.
You did a tweet, stupid idiot.
They'll be slaughtered. Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
The kills only count as points, so what's the point? Excuse me. Excuse me.
So you're just running
came past. Out the space elevator.
You're just running past everybody, Jacob.
Yeah, I did. But there's not way to get the space elevator.
Space
what's the point of being here if these kills don't count as points?
Because freaking if you turn on the score, then it doesn't let you watch the cutscenes.
Ow. Let's use your own guns against them.
Is that kind of like dehumanizing?
Ow. Thanks, Hale. Ow! Please open the door, please. I don't care about all this Skippy Gobby.
Good luck to you, everyone. Goodbye.
Set him, but better than afraid.
Weapons free. Kanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some more space, shall we?
I remember there used to be a challenge, Jacob, to actually assassinate. In Halo 4, there was a challenge to assassinate one of those flying dudes.
I can handle it.
Seriously?
Yeah. And you had to come from behind, and it's like impossible.
How do we get the elevator?
Find the control panel.
Man, I'm already there, got son.
It. Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the elevator.
You idiot.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Their family?
Exactly.
Why are you shooting at me, Jay? Oh, more Prometheans.
How do you know it's me?
Because
we're going up or down.
Go up, my guy.
So we can run, leave it all behind.
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Kanaka's right.
You're a piece of shite, dude.
Tenacious.
Really?
I just fart and punched you across the room. Thanks.
I hate you, Jacob.
No, I'm not gonna get you. Oh, jeez. I want that gun. Wait for me. Ow!
Oh! I shot you, and then I shot the...
Yeah.
It won't even let me request assistance.
I'm just on the ground. Oh, I can't. Cause your Nintendo won't get you.
I died.
Our teammate just supposed to get you.
My teammate did try to get me, and then she died right next to me.
It's so hard to shoot. Oh, there
goes. There's my lifeless body on the ground now.
I thought teammate was staying there. What? Okay. Gracious, this is probably my last mission.
Here we go.
Base elevator.
Watch out! More Prometheans.
Oh my gosh. Oh, there's knights now.
You mean the one I'm aiming on?
Oh my gosh. I got incinerated.
I just incinerated him.
So yeah, that's what my body looked like. There's nothing left of me.
Yeah, seriously, how big is this elevator?
I mean, it is a world elevator, so I mean, it gets you out of it.
The space elevator, actually. Ah, what the? I don't know what's going on, but
wait. Just stop. Whoa, that thing's big. Take cover. Oh!
Everyone all right?
No.
Elevator e-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to run?
If it's gonna fall, it won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit.
Oh, fun exit.
There's the Guardian. How much further to the Pelican?
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
Climb to the top. Climb to the top.
That thing is huge, dude. Look at this thing.
Oh geez, I ran into enemies, I'm scared.
A giant transformer looking dude.
Climb to the top, climb to the top, climb to the top. Climb to the top, climb to the top.
We just went past everybody.
Climb to the top, rocket launcher. And a Spartan laser? Oh my gosh! Climb to the top. Ow! How did I just miss that easiest jump of my life? And I fell all the way down the elevator.
Did you now?
Like, not even joking, I just fell into the void.
Love it. Did you get that, Jacob?
Yes. I'm just gonna watch you. Watch out, that's the jump I died at. There you go.
Jacob? Is that really where you died?
Yeah.
Into the void you go.
I had a rocket launcher and a Spartan rifle, and I died.
Yay. I'm just running past everybody.
Yay. Don't get trashy handgun.
Dead son.
Think this thing might fall after all.
The Pelican. I'm calling in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot.
The Pelican's still above us. Keep climbing.
Run!
The
Holy
Pelican's
crap,
just
dude, you see this
moving
guy?
Shockwaves are getting closer to go. Almost like a countdown.
What happens? Get to the Pelican!
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!
See, that was a freaking cutscene, jeez. Run! Ooh, he doesn't look that happy.
Oh my gosh.
No way, are they gonna get in the Pelican as it's falling kind of thing?
The thing is huge.
Okay. Alright, everybody's in, I think. I'm Locke, and I'm a G.
Why is your guy so slow, Christian?
I don't know, dude. My guy was... He was quick.
Who's the first one in line to get the Pelican and end up last?
Whoa.
Why is that thing huge?
We missed a cutscene, because we were playing stupid score mode, I guess. We're not allowed to have cutscenes, Jacob. Okay? Not allowed. Now I'm gonna give you guys some more.
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet. It's an Ion. A pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground,
ooh,
we can
the
access
elite home
that
world.
Guardian. St. Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern.
Is this a guy that replaces Cortana?
Face sets, slip space coordinates for a forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Can stop this.
But it means going to St. Helios.
I'm Locke and I'm bald.
I'll make arrangements.
I'll make arrangements, okay, Jacob? Jeez. Leave him alone.
Sorry.
Gee whiz. Okay, I guess. guess we'll just...
Christian, I have to go.
I know, we'll just do the intro for the... I mean, I just gotta... Just do, like, the cutscene for this one, and then you can leave. I'll pause it, and then do my outro. Oh, jeez, Chief! When are you gonna be back?
I don't know.
They're just riding that thing, just...
There's another one.
Like 1:30.
Another Guardian? Holy crap.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Oh, I like how his thing is shattered. His visor was all cracked. Alright, I'm gonna cut it there, guys. That was mission 6. Pretty fun mission. Like always, subscribe if you guys haven't already. And social media links are in the description below. And with that, I'll see you guys next time with mission 7.